Charlotte Gay, ITV News, 3 Milestone.
In other news this Wednesday evening, and crews have been tackling a fire in St Austell. They were called to Penwinnick Road just after 1 o'clock this lunchtime. Cornwall Fire Service says it had several calls from a member of the public and sent 6 fire engines. Smoke could be seen around the town, and the cause isn't yet known. It's thought the building was empty, though, when the fire started.
Three companies